But without further ado, let's warm up and see how we can go. Let's see what we can do, shall we? There's also a record here. So yeah, I was in the middle of saying something. Yo, what's going on, Nux? How are you, buddy? Hope you're well. What's cracking? So yeah, this is the extra modes on Resident Evil 2. Where we've got to survive a wave of 100 zombies. We got so close last night, we got to 85 last night. But it's pretty tough, I'll be honest. How you doing there, buddy? Hope you're well. Hope life's treating you right well at the moment. Oh, we've got here. So then we've got two at the front door coming. I've got some notes to work on today. Oh, there's another guy coming through here. I'm going to take this guy out. Mr. Gas Canister. So I've got to try and lure him towards his back door. If I can. For a later. Setting up for later. Back on the PC and after a while, I've been on a laptop for about a year. Just need a new GPU. As it only has a 970. Well, it's better than my graphics card. I've only got a 750 in mine. 750 tie overclocked, so. Alright, so next up, that's wave one. Wave two, there's two at the back door coming. Yeah, you can shoot the tank, but the strategy here is to leave it later. And use it a little bit later. So four in the front, kill the back pass first, and let's kill zombies 13 to 16 with a spark shot. I've just got basically a load of notes that I'm working from. I'm about to grab from behind. Another truck. Alright, let's take the spark shot. There's zombies around the counter. Oh, that's the wrong way to go. There's zombies around the counter. Okay, so there's another gas zombie should turn up in a moment. That's not what I wanted to do. But, same effect. Alright, next one. So now we're going to head over to the back door. And hopefully utilise this gas tank. Excellent. Front door, kill the backpack guy. Yeah, I tried this for like an hour and a half or so last night, and then I did some research tonight just to sort of... Yeah. We are achievement hunting. Although my guide has now gone out the window because I'm totally getting flustered. You play this yourself, Nucky? At all? Alright, so we've kind of messed this up. How many are we on? So I've got a note that says... kill the last four. I've got five left with the SMG, pistol, and shotgun. I'll tell you what I hate about this game is that the shotgun seems really underpowered. We're dead. Yeah, the shotgun is really underpowered. I don't seem to be able to get like consistent shots with the shotgun. A bit like with the pistol, really. The pistol can seem... No, I didn't want to drop that there. Okay, that kind of messes up the run. So, I'm not using a walkthrough as such. There was a YouTube video that was like quite well commented. So I'm actually using that instead. It's two back door, four at the front, kill the backpack first and then use spark shots. These ones like in there, freaking with the armor on, the pain in the bum. Yeah. Alright, I'm going to try and learn that other gas tank guy back over to here. Crap. If I can lure that guy down here, I might still be able to salvage this strategy. Come on. I think it's close enough. Subs with the raid 7. What's going on, my man? Welcome along. Hope you're well. I didn't kill all three of them. Damn. I'll be better if I can pull this run off. Crap. Let's get rid of that. How'd the runs go? Did we get any PBs tonight? Yeah, that was too close. My strategy guide has completely gone out the window here. All my notes. Can I equip that, please? Thank you. We'll start off with dodging threats and zombies. Yeah, I think I was in on that one. Right, let's take a time because the guy's gonna come through front door, isn't he? Oh, come on. Like, seriously, how many bullets do these things take? Didn't help that I've got the aim of a freaking absolute spanner, but... Jeez, how did we get to 85 kills last night? Doing here? Is that 30? So, hold zombies around the counter table, take a bite from the gas man, and then shoot the gas tank. Okay. I got to 85 last night, subs. Which is like... I got to the final wave, but I had no ammo left at all. Oh, I can't even see the gas tank. But yeah, I got to 85. And I had nothing left at all. I can't even reload my freaking pistol now. Now that I can't freaking dodge to save my life. Oh, of course it. Oh, of course. Alright, well, we survived another wave. Front door guy with a backpack has got a shotgun. Then we need to get to the back door and use the... Oh, I haven't got shotguns. I can't shotgun him. Get to the back door and shoot two with the flamethrower. It's on my notes. The video guide, like I was watching earlier on, the guy just made it look so freaking easy, like getting headshots. It's like I shot him four times in the head there. Take the spark shot. Oh, I knew there was a guy. Yeah, I'm starting to think that mine is more the latter subs. I'll be honest. One more somewhere? Alright, next wave. Front door, spark shot, one. Then back door, flash to stun. Well, I haven't got a flash. Flash to stun the whitehead and gas man. Lure the zombies to the tank. Wait and shoot is what I've got here. Don't always go to plan. Oh my god. Wow, I got out of it. Somehow. I gotta use the herb. Oh, I was just about to shoot. A new wave already? What? The new wave's not meant to start just yet. Oh no, it is. Sorry, this is wave 51 to 70. Okay, that makes total sense. Not dead. Oh, I wanted the backpack. We're dead now, I think. No, no, we're not dead. We're not dead. We're still alive. I don't know how. We are still alive. Crap. Sixty-nine. Is that what you mean, Nook? All right, the next wave is the hardest wave. I discarded the pistol. So don't think... The pistol's not going to do much for me. So, this wave... Shotgun the first, then head back. Try to herd around the gas tank and take it out. Look for the best time to use a rocket. Carefully take out the rest with any remaining... Anything but the flamethrower. We need to save the flamethrower for the final round. Alright, well I haven't got the shotgun. He was trying to play me. Oh my god. No! Get rid of that flamethrower. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. Need to run and get that shotgun. If I can. Yeah, but on the final wave, there's like three gas tank zombies. So if you've got the flamethrower, you can spam the flamethrower at the doors and basically just kill everything pretty much straight away. So... We're dead. Oh my god. How am I still alive? We're dead now. Alright. We almost equaled our best. That was pretty good. That was a pretty good effort. I'm happy with that. Literally two more and we've been on the final wave. But we're gonna do it. I just need to be more accurate, I think, in the early stages. I think I probably just need to like wait and time my shots better. There. Do you know what I think I find it so hard is like Resident Evil, you kind of always used to like a lock on aim, whereas this is like it's all manual, and I think that's why I find it particularly difficult. Wave two. Two at the back door first. Two at the back door, four at the front, kill the backpack first to get the spark shot. There is no backpack guy. Oh, he's there. Oh, dude. And then, I've got here, lure zombies to the counter, take a bite from the gas zombie, and then blow his tank. Tank to kill these three. Front door, backpack guy first, then kill the poison guy at the back door with the spark shot. A little bit different because I got the spark shot. Kill the last four with the SMG pistol and shotgun. That was a bad idea. Oh man, no, I don't need to. I panicked. So many freaking bullets. It's ridiculous. Alright, what's next? 30 to 40. Herd zombies around the counter. Take a bite from the gas tank man and shoot the gas tank.
Yeah!
So, well, I don't even know where we are anymore. There's a whitehead coming in on the back door. I wanted to save that. Damn it. Dispatch of him. Got a knife would be really nice in this freaking mode. I've got a note to leave this gas tank down here near the ice cream cooler. Backpack guy with shotgun, haven't got a shotgun, but got the spark shot. Right, flamethrower. Another spark shot. Need to dispose of this one. Why did I not discard that? This. Oh man, this guy just died. Jeez. Alright. 51 to 70. Got three waves left. Front door, spark shot, one zombie. Then back door. Flash to stun the whitehead. We haven't got a flash. And the gas man. Lure the zombies around to the tank. Wait and shoot. Yeah. that kill the whitehead? It did. Excellent. Right, so. Lure the zombies. And shoot with a rocket. Oh crap. Maybe I should have saved the rocket. Two more waves to go. We're going to leave the flamethrower for now. Alright, so. See, I've got a shotgun at the front door. I haven't got a shotgun. And I meant to have saved a rocket for this bit, so that's not good. Take the bite. Run past him. Choose to shoot his tank. Shotgun. Get rid of that. The special zombies are just an absolute nightmare. Nowhere to go. Man. Dead. Dead. Man, that's brutal. It's the end of this wave. The end of this wave is what's absolutely wrecking us. Maybe my notes aren't good enough. Maybe I'll have to pull up the dude's YouTube video instead. Yeah, 78's not bad, but it's not our best. Let him kill me, because I can't take a bite this early on. The thing is, though, not only have you got to kind of like get through, luckily it's not an achievement, it's just like an in-game record. There's a record to do this with, I think it's 60 or less handgun shots. And if you do it, you get a special accessory that gives you unlimited ammo. Which is quite crazy. God's sake. It's just, I don't know, I find it frustrating that I just can't be consistent with my shots. Really is quite frustrating. Now I can't even get past the first freaking wave. No word of a lie though, the guy I was watching doing this earlier on, literally he was like taking them out in two headshots. Wave two. Two at the back door first. Yeah. About to get grabbed from behind. Take a bite. Exploding the tank should kill three here. Yep. I was not that close. All right, so we managed to do that that time. Another wave. Got that. All right, so we got the spark shot. Got that. Halfway. Take that. Party. Crap. Crap. Oh. Man, this is intense. I gotta wait till the last one. See the guy with the gas tank. Oh my God. You should be dead. Alright, save that flamethrower. This is the toughest one, so. Dead, dead, dead. I just get to a point and my guns aren't loaded and I'm trying to shoot the gas. I had two gas cans in that wave and I just could not get my gun and shoot quick enough to use them. Being close is the key. Excuse me. I didn't want to explode that. I just can't do enough damage quick enough. I don't know how to do more damage. Come on, dude. Wait for you in the blue shirt. Maybe getting closer is the key. That's why I let them get closer, but then if you let them get too close, they just rinse you. Suggestions welcome. Armor guy in the head 4 times, no? And still that doesn't put him down? I don't get it. Take the bite here. Shoot the gas tank! Oh, of course, we're reloading. and get them all. Oh, for fuck's sake. Should have healed. Should have healed. I'm starting to doubt my notes. Pretty well. I don't know. Alright, well, that went pretty well for a start. Are you kidding? How am I get... How do you get wrecked by an armless zombie? Oh my goodness. The guy's armless, for Christ's sake. Yet he still manages to take me out. What in the world? Oh, of course. Come on. Oh my God, missed him. Man, I wasted two freaking spark shots there. God's sake, every time I have got no freaking ammo in that gun. do that, and then the front door, kill the backpack guy, and then kill the poison guy at the back door with the spark shot. All three of them are dead. Like so frustrating. I mean, I'm not at all saying I'm the best aim in the world, but it's like, come on, how many shots do you need? Does this guy need in the freaking head for in order to him to go down? It's just. Around the counter and take a bite from the gas and shoot the tank. The guy with the gas tank, what the hell game? You ever have that feeling where you just think, you know what, this challenge is not for me? Look at this, the video again, because there is something not right here. Clearly. All right, give me a sec. Alright, so this is supposedly the surest method. Alright, so credit here to Robin for this video. So look, he's taking out the zombies here, literally with two shots per freaking zombie, right? So yeah, he's taking them out with two shots. I want to kind of do this like shot for shot, play by play. That's two shots, look, two shots in the head. And the guy's still not down. It's where I kind of think, should I be using like a keyboard and mouse for extra accuracy? So we've done that. We've done that. So yeah, we know what we're doing here. For some reason though, his spawn is slightly different. Don't know if like they've patched this or what, but his spawn, all four of these zombies come out at the same time. For me, for some reason, I have to wait for this last zombie to come through. First wave done. So he kills the two at the back door. Then he kills the backpack guy. Deal with that. Alright. So it kills 13 and 16 with a spark shot. It goes to the front door. Oh no. So then he's luring zombies around here, takes the bite from the gas tank zombie, and blows up the gas tank. Then he uses this to blow up these three. Sorry that like this is so slow, but I really need to watch this like piece by piece to work this out. See the guy, he's already got the shotgun at this point. I already don't have a shotgun. So he kills the three, shotguns the guy at the front door, spark shots the next guy. Oh, hold on. Shotgun's probably in here. Okay. Snipes, what's going on, my man? Welcome along to the stream. We are struggling. Oh, why not poisoned? How was your stream, my man? Hope it was good. Oh, I've lost. It's going, alright. It's going. It's certainly going. We're really struggling, to be fair. Trying to get these 100 kills. Need to be at the next roadmap. Just die. These zombies just don't want to die. Holy crap. Alright, so next bit. I've got like loads of notes, but I've had to resort to sort of like a video to try and get the idea of what I need to be doing here on the video, because I really am struggling. So, waves 31 to 40. Get the two gas, get two gas canisters, so you need to keep the second one for later. Same tax earlier, let it grab you, walk back, and blow that one up. Alright. I think. So take a bite. I'll just kill myself. No! Oh, I should have healed. This guy on this video makes it look so freaking easy. Sorry, I read that wrong, Snipes. You said the next road hump, not the next road map. Sorry. I do apologise. Alright, Snipes, thanks a lot for the host, appreciate it. Have a good night's sleep. Don't let them. Nighty night, don't let those beg the bite. Just call this tonight and try something different. I wonder if I'm just getting too frustrated with this now. I honestly don't know how that guy is like constantly getting. Two shot kills. How many shots did I just put into that guy there? What do you say, subs? I don't mind the level, it's just the consistency of the kills. I think I need to look more at the... I think I actually need to look more at the kill count, because I think a lot of the time I feel like I'm shooting at zombies, but they're already dead and they're just sort of lunging forward. I need to kind of like have a third eye on that, on the kill count, I think. See, why can't all my shots be like that? Messed that up. Deal with the madness of the level, I just can't deal with not being able to shoot the freaking zombies. Oh, that's just messed everything up now, isn't it? If that headshot happened consistently every time, I wouldn't have a problem with it. Got a gas tank here, which is a problem. Shotgun. The shotgun is just pure garbage. Here and get them around the gas canister. Excuse me, all this has been going on in the past, is it? So oh, I missed my freaking. I missed dying down there as well. I definitely feel like they upped the difficulty of the zombies in this. These things are just horrible. Forge 41. Back door with shotgun. Haven't got a shotgun. Rip that strap. I bet it's a whitehead zombie. Oh, front door. See where I'm going at all. I'm gonna get rickrolled. Am I complaining too much? Maybe I'm complaining too much. Wave, I think. Okay, front door, spark shot, then back door, flash to sun. Well, I haven't got any flashes, so I can't stun. All right, halfway. I got nothing in my gun. There's just nowhere to go. You cannot get... If you get cornered, that is it. You've got nowhere to go at all. And it's just carnage. I think I need to stop there for this tonight. This was unsuccessful. We almost tied our record from last night. But, man, it's just pure crazy. You just, there's just nowhere to move. Like I said, the guy in this video, right? I mean, this is the link to the video I've been using. And like 9 times out of 10, the guy gets a 2-shot kill, like 2 headshots, and they're dead. Whereas for me, I just don't seem to be able to. I just don't seem to be able to get 2-shot kills. No time to mourn scenario with both routes. Oh my god, there's loads of stuff here. But yeah, if we look at the records though, there's like, where is it? Complete no way out, complete no way out. Complete no way out without firing more than 60 handgun shots. Which this video is showing how to do that, but when your shots are not killing them in 2 shots like they are in the video, it's pretty darn hard to get that. Anyway, so we'll be back with more RE2 next week. We'll be back streaming RE2 on Wednesday, next Wednesday, week tomorrow, we'll be streaming that. So everybody on YouTube, thank you very much for watching. I appreciate it. Until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. Bye-bye.